Hi guys, JesterArke and BaleHaven back again in How to Survive 2.
Hey, squishy weirdlings.
Just
okay.
Sorry.
You having fun dying over there, dear?
Oh, a little, yeah.
Little. Hey, survivor, I'm gonna need your help. Okay, the friends of my friends are my friends.
Uh-huh.
Survivor, I'm gonna need your help. A member of my team, a very good friend, went into town on a rescue mission. She told me she'd pick up a distress signal from a group of civilians. She went to rescue them a few days ago, and I've heard nothing since. I'm sure she's fine. She's a very experienced fighter and has already completed dozens of rescues. She may just be injured. Accidents happen. I need you to go into the area in question to find her. I'll stay here in case she comes back. I'll listen for the radio messages that come through. You'll go look for her? It means a lot to me. We can't afford to lose her. She's one of our best. Without her, it'd be even harder to stand up to Kovac. I have faith in you, Survivor. I've seen the progress you've made. I know what you can do. Just be very careful. If my friend didn't make it back, it means it must be really dangerous there. Is it just me, or is his friends in general going missing? Remember, he already lost one of his friends.
What's Kovac done?
Exactly.
I'm coming, baby. I'm coming.
So remember, don't die.
Or
you'll get kicked out of it entirely. Same goes for me.
Ready. At least it's daylight and we don't have to worry about creepy creepies.
Now.
Oh, dog.
Whoa. That one medicinal herb just gave me a crap load of medicinal herbs. Love ya.
One over here too. I may have made the wrong arrows because these ones suck.
Which ones?
The distance. Fletched arrows.
You should have gone your Silex tipped ones.
Whoa, it took both of us to take that one out.
Does the Silex tipped ones do more?
Yeah, but I didn't think I could make them.
Yeah. What we can't make is the Silex tipped fletched arrows. Or bolts. You did make bolts, didn't you?
Yeah. Find scissors. Interesting.
I don't like that sound.
Did you hear how creepy weird that sounded then?
Yeah. We've got houses.
Yeah, and there's zombies in them.
Okay.
Going to the corner to...
Hitting the first house. There's at least one zombie in the second one. It may run out and try and get me from behind.
No! No!
Well, that house was a whole lot of nutter. You in the second house?
No, I didn't go in. I stayed on the street.
Giant piece of sheet metal. Because why wouldn't you keep that on the dinner table?
There's heaps of zombies. I can hear them. I just don't know where they are. Oh, that would be why. Found a car park.
Nice.
I'm not going in just yet. This is an elite mission after all.
Oh yeah, there's a crap load over the other side of the fence too.
There's a couple on this side of the fence.
Well, we don't want to jump the fence yet anyway.
I think it's open. Yep.
Hey. Fred. Nicely done, dear.
Holy cow!
Whoa, that one just morphed its way through the fence.
Yeah, I saw that. Alright, I say we do the car park before we come up here.
I don't know if we'll have much of a choice. But yeah, right. Arrows, arrows everywhere.
I keep zooming in, I don't like it.
We're gonna have a few of them come up behind us, but that's alright.
Oh, hang on, there's another one. Pelican.
They retrieve your bolt.
I'm going.
Big guy. I got one hit on him. Damaged battery. I don't think I've seen one of them before.
Hmm.
I mean, I may have, but...
Nothing else
hiding around the place.
No, I think we're good.
So what are we going to do this one? Speak with Leslie, find scissors, and kill a bunch of infected. Before you go up that way, dear, there's still more down here.
Okay, doggy. Where are we going?
We're killing the zombies, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Whoa. Get the jeebus out of me. I'm in a house.
Okie dokie.
Hey, I'm on the street. They're morphing into like random rooms.
Yeah. I think we may be running into a few, you know, early
glitches.
Access issues.
Yeah. Although it's been pretty good so far.
Yeah, definitely. We also haven't progressed that far into the game in the grand scheme of things.
No, we haven't. We're still a little bit of babies.
I just gave you some more of your...
Just exploring the houses.
Yeah, you're right. I'm gonna go down and around.
Alright, give me a second.
Take your time. Seem pretty good at this stage.
Yeah, but you say that. Well, it says kill 40 infected. We've done that.
Yeah.
The zombie you already killed thought it was a crawler.
Okay, that's now down the bottom a bit done. Now we can go back up to where that swarm was.
Cool.
Running. Hi, guys. Yeah, don't go too close to you. You behind the tree. We got a pelican about to come around the corner.
Yeah.
There's a house there too.
Mm-hmm. You want to collect all the dead stuff? I'll go in the house.
Yeah, sure. And redistribute the bolts and whatnot.
Yep.
Ooh, look at all the corpses.
That was actually kind of fun.
Hmm.
It has literally been just that forever long since we've had a challenge.
Yeah, that's true.
I mean, we could up the difficulty, but...
Yeah. I don't know, maybe we should start doing that.
Maybe. Did you miss one on the corner? Yes, you did. Oh.
I didn't miss it. I didn't purposely didn't go for it. I miss.
Well, it's not unbelievable.
Yes, it is.
I'm in the shop on the corner.
Yeah, so you're going.
I hear more zombies. Oh, there's a puppy dog.
And there's a pushy thing.
It does bother me you can't shoot out
of
a window.
Side of this fence. Like, picky uppy stuff on the other side of the fence.
Oh. Can I shoot stuff from up here?
I've got doors that's telling me to pick the lock.
Yeah.
But the door's already been smashed off its hinges.
That's pretty strange. Jump down.
In the house on the corner. Da, 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 da. Hold on, Anata. Yeah, see where the thing is on the other side of the fence?
Hang on, I found a pushy bit.
Yeah, I told you it was there, doofus. Oh. Don't even think about it.
What?
We've got no clear way to get over. Starters, or to get back. Stop pushing the damn thing. Probably pushing it in the wrong direction. Oh look, you're pushing it in the wrong direction.
Are you sure?
100%.
Okie dokie.
So, I mean, remember we've got to have something, look.
Yeah, there's a car trucky thing here.
Yep. Because I'm pretty sure we need something on the other side of the fence to jump over it. Now we're going to put it all the way back.
It wasn't that far.
It was too.
It was not.
It was forever away. Woman.
Oh, come on, that was funny.
Funny in a tick.
It can't be there. It's going to be over here where it's lower.
Go to the lower bit and go. Well, I sort of started going there the first place. How many of my arrows do you have?
I've only got 39 of my own, if that's helpful.
No.
Give me a second. I've only got, 5.
Yeah.
I'll transfer them.
Big guy took 3. You want the corner store?
You can do it.
Remember when we used to have all the trouble when a building we'd been into a few times would be the other way around?
Yeah.
What am I thirsty? Solved. And we found the scissors, so we've got to do now speak to Leslie.
I got another car park.
Nice.
Whoop. And a fat man running at me.
Yeah. We'll hit the car park shortly. Might be down here first.
Yep. Pelican. Crap, crap, crap.
My dear, you're not going to get very many clean shots from where you are. That's why I moved.
Yeah, but I was semi-safe.
Yeah.
Still one more.
Don't know what you're on about.
There's still more. I can hear him. Whoa, a runner. And a pelican.
Yep. Trying to get the pelican. Don't run through the slime.
Oh, I forgot. All right, let's do a trade.
Hang on. Okay. Ten of yours that time.
And 10 of yours too. Found a house. Going in. Danger, be warned.
Yeah, I'm going in on this side.
Although I sometimes wish you couldn't see inside of the houses because it kind of gives it away when there's one up there. And you're like, oh, okay, this is a zombie. I've got to be careful. Oh, I do hear one.
I imagine it'd be a bit too hard, though, with the swapping of perspectives otherwise. You'd constantly be having to rotate the screen.
We didn't do the one right next to the car park, did we?
Hmm?
There was a house right next to the car park.
No.
A minute.
Copper trombones.
There's a crossbow bolt in here.
Nice. I just picked up a couple of copper trombones.
Nice. Aren't they used?
Which I imagine we'll be able to use later.
For something.
For the copper pipes that we need to make the weapon that we don't get to build now.
Yeah, sometimes, just sometimes, it's infuriating.
Another car park down the end too.
Alright. I was like, why can I hear so many? And I realised because I'm right next to the damn car park.
Yeah. I'm still irritated we can't go over to that loot.
Maybe we do that last and then leave.
No, that area's not even on the map.
Maybe it's just a bonus.
Yeah.
Alright.
Already done.
Already done it? Oh, well, I've got to explore it, so it's on my map. Explored. Yes, I'm easily satisfied. Deal with it.
No comment. You ready?
Yeah, I'm coming.
I've already got targets picked.
Woo!
Now.
Is that it?
I imagine.
Oh, hang on.
There she is. Don't go near it.
I wasn't touching it.
Yeah.
Is it just me? Or does that look like a limb?
I don't know yet, dear. You're reading this letter, it means I didn't make it. When I got to the site the radio signal was coming from, there was nobody. Then I was suddenly surrounded by an enormous horde. But I didn't make any noise. And the zone looked safe. I don't understand how it could have happened. I'm riding while hiding behind a car. I can see a mass of them coming. Enji, if you get my letter, promise me you'll keep fighting. You have to continue to defend the weak. Kovac's law of might is unfair. It's a hard fight. Today, I failed. But I hope the resistance will continue. Leslie.
Aww.
Well, we already know how the horde would have come out of nowhere.
Yeah.
And it's not the first time we've seen old Kovac doing the radio thing.
Are we going to try and go over that fence? I don't remember where it was.
Right down this way.
Alrighty, I'll follow.
I'm positive there wasn't a way over. Unless it was some sort of sneaky sneaky.
I do like me sneaky sneakies.
You do. Yeah, so none of the fence sections are low.
I figure it's at least worth a shot. If there's loot over there...
Yeah, but remember, we often see enemies over the other side of the fences now, too.
No. Yeah, I thought it was worth a shot.
I can't even see what it is. Not properly.
That's a battery.
Is it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, well, I'm going to finish off.
Alrighty.
Let's get out of here.
We did it! And we didn't die!
Indeed.
Yeah, that was really easy.
Yeah, it probably was the easiest of the elite ones we've done. Okay. Thank you for helping me, Survivor. I'm having a lot of trouble believing what happened. She knew what she was doing. I don't believe it was an accident. There's something wrong here. She would definitely have seen that horde coming. And the fact that there was nobody at the meeting point is even stranger. He was a good person. You're going to find out what really happened. If you don't mind, Survivor, I need to be alone for a moment. Okay, his next is a level 30.
Whoa.
I hear grumbling nearby too.
Oh, awesome. You pretty runners. Aw, fine.
Let's go check the brothers.
Alrighty. Oops, wrong one. Saved your bacon.
I don't know why I waited so long to shoot that guy up. Watch out. You saved my bacon, but you didn't loot the corpse.
I thought I did.
No. Pull out a couple of arrows.
Well, I looted that corpse.
Give you a looted corpse.
Bad corpse. Whack! So this brother down here doesn't have any to level 25.
Yep.
And this brother, as I try and attempt to run up the stairs. Ah! I'm having stair problems again.
Yeah. 20.
Alrighty. So, wasn't there a bit of map we more thought might exist up here?
Not yet.
Not yet? Okay.
Did we get all the fans missions?
Did we double... No, we didn't double check, did we?
No. I'm gonna duck over there now.
Alright.
Because Roy didn't have anything else for us. Checked him just before. My watch must be on the table somewhere.
Is it beeping?
It did.
Did we check what's his face? Voodoo guy?
Yeah, Roy.
You did check Roy?
Yes, dear.
Okay, Kenji's the top guy. Do we have to level up already?
Probably.
Oh.
I kind of hope so.
Yeah, alright. I'll meet you back home.
Hang on. Hey, back in, Survivor. Yeah, level 13 for them. So the next level.
Alrighty, I'm heading back home. Wait, that's
I suppose it's my turn to level up the camp.
Yep. And I went to the wrong camp. No, I didn't. Oh, yeah, I did. I'm twittering it. Come on. There we go.
Oi. Okay, there we go. Let's see what we got. Nothing.
Nothing?
No upgrades.
Aww. So I can upgrade my person now?
Yeah.
Alrighty. Level 13.
Great. So we know the fans have got something for us.
They're giving us heaps more healing plants.
Yeah.
Which I'm not complaining about because I'm going through them. I'm going to make us some more.
I'm not so much.
Yeah, but I don't have that. Oh, I can upgrade the chemistry lab.
Yes, because we just upgraded the camp.
Can I upgrade it?
Yes, dear.
What can you give me?
If its appearance drastically changes, let me know so I can come and look at it.
I can't tell it's dark.
Baby.
Yeah?
You're a knucklehead.
What have I done?
I made you 316 Silex-tipped crossbow bolts.
Did you?
Yes.
Oh.
When you said you needed more ammo, that's why I was like, what the hell?
You told me not to carry them, so I didn't.
Yeah.
Anyway, they've got this energy potion. Not that it's really right and good now, but it affects your stamina and stuff.
Yeah. We don't run out of stamina very often, though.
Yeah. What's this one? Strength potion. Ooh. Alright. Yours or mine?
Yours. That actually let me upgrade the kitchen a few times.
Maybe I forgot to do it before.
Huh. Chocolate cake.
Four.
Level 15. Chocolate bars, large raw eggs, and corn flour.
Kind of like the idea of that. I've got
rabbit stew with berries. Well, we can make corn flour. Large health kits. And we're out of wood, but I can fix that. I'm stuck going into the wrong... For some reason, the camp members scream. It takes ages to get out of it. Like, it won't let me just get out of it.
I was just seeing if we could upgrade any of the fences and stuff. Doesn't seem to be. Oh, we have a zombie inside.
Oh, you better get on that.
I am.
Yeah. Power scope, bow sights, we've got all that already. Spray paint silencer.
Yeah, it's been there for a while.
Yeah. Steel teeth breastplate.
Oh.
That's the next level.
I kind of want that.
Requires circular saw.
Yeah, we got that.
Yeah. Lowers our sprint speed, but damage reduction is -10%.
That's kind of cool.
Yeah, it's not too shabby.
I'm going to make some planks just so we've got some...
I just made a spastic mount.
Are you sure?
Yes, dear. I've got them in my inventory. I just made a whole heap.
Okay. I forgive you.
Are you sure? Or you won't get no dinner.
Don't you dare threaten me with no dinner, boy. This will not end well.
For you.
You know what happens when I get hungry?
Yes. Me, 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 me.
No, I get grumpy.
As opposed to the rest of the time when it's only me, 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 me.
I get particularly angry.
The fast spitter. Level 13 assault rifle. Did you want to try it?
Sure.
Remember, it's an assault rifle. Level 14 will give us the death blower.
I have a turtle trying to attack me through our fence, by the way.
Oh, have fun with that. Still can't make copper.
Oop, it's gonna kill me. I'm down!
How the hell do you manage to do this?
It's a turtle!
You suck at fighting the turtles.
I do!
You let it destroy our fence!
Not in turn!
Ooh, not quite.
I'm gonna die.
Yeah, probably.
Dead!
Serves you right.
Oh no! I lost a lot of XP.
Can't believe you.
I know! Tennis.
How do you do it?
I don't know. Just lucky, I guess?
Nothing down there.
Yes, there is. Ha! Found one of my bolts. Found another bolt. And another bolt. And another bolt. And another bolt.
You know what I hear? Blah, 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 blah. Give me my assault rifle.
Did you want me on the noisemaker again?
Hey,
I like being on noisemaker.
Actually, you know what? I want to try the assault rifle.
Okay, I'm okay with that too.
Sure
that means
are.
I'll be the silent one.
Bum, bum, bum.
Kids, look!
Wait!
No! There is no patience.
I didn't say anything about patience, I said wait.
That involves patience? You're confusing.
We don't have one of the reinforcements. No, we don't. We'll make one. Don't have anything else for the assault rifles. There's no bow, no sights yet for the assault rifle either. Who would go there? Looks kind of cool.
Sorry, I wasn't paying attention. Give me a lip.
No. Need some ammo first. Don't you at me, Missy.
No, I think I did the Mr. Ed lib wobble thing.
Yeah. Damn it.
What do you need?
Just the stupid thing that was getting stuck on the screen.
Yeah, I have that problem too.
You
now.
Know what I mean? I assume. Okay. Raya.
Coming.
You've decided to set, I suggest.
I may have stoned up some zombies. So that you had something to shoot. Look. Looks like the other one. Aim it and turn sideways. Oh yeah, cool.
The reinforcement for it?
Yeah.
Actually uses a big circular blade. It's where I rest my face.
Huh. We have friends, baby. You should come.
Yeah, you've also got bolts down over here where you aggravated the turtle that kicked your butt.
Yeah, I did. But I'm waiting to see you destroy all these guys. They didn't even activate any of these. Oh, hang on, this one did.
That guy up on the top. Behind me.
Turtle, running away. Gotta get my arrow
back. Would make sense for you to stand over out of the way and shoot it, dear.
Oh, why, when there is a fat man right behind you?
Because I don't do a lot of damage with this. And if it's chasing me...
What the hell is that stupid bow doing? Whoop! No, it's still chasing you. What is that underneath it? It's really strange.
Ah, crap.
You're dead now.
Not even remotely.
Oh. Oh. Seriously? This thing is just not dying. There you go.
I missed my bow. Oh, piss off, you stupid screen. Kill that thing behind me.
Yeah, our weapons are getting worse. No fun if it's not... Oh, I suppose it is kind of challenging. Yeah, that's kind of fun.
Yeah, it was challenging and then this weapon was useless.
Yes. Completely and utterly useless. That's alright. If it helps, so is mine.
Yeah, but that's... usual.
Well, I took a few shots at that damn thing, and it decided to just be awful.
Yeah, I'm going to go back and piss his gun off.
All right, I'm going to collect up some of my bolts.
Yeah, I'd probably have a few of them too.
Yeah. Figure if I just run back over everything now that all the corpses are gone, I should be able to find them. As is the way.
Yeah. Oh, I did pick up a lot as I went. Okay, sorry, the fast spitter. But I don't like you.
Uh-huh. You have no friends.
I've only got 90 of your bolts.
Got another turtle running away. Going up the hill, so I can shoot it, hopefully from a distance.
If I can target from up
here. They literally are just not very effective right now. This is taking.
You've also got a zombie jump in the wall.
Yeah, I got it. Dead.
Another piece of turtle shell.
Holy crap! That took over 12 shots.
Because you weren't shooting just the turtle, dear.
No, I got 12 of my bolts back.
By the look of it, half of those were sticking into the wall, not the turtle. Okay, stop. Here's 13 of your arrows.
Thank you.
And on that note, guys, we're going to finish up. In the next episode, we'll go up and... Oi, crud. In the next episode, we'll go back and see the fans and try and get those missions done. But for the right now, this is JesterArke and BaleHaven, and this is How to Survive 2. Please feel free to hit the buttons of appreciation and whatnot down the bottom, and we'll see you guys in the next episode.
Bye, squishy weirdlings!